Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardsm Gaming on Wednesday with Dishonored. So, let's continue. We have to make it out of. We gotta make it out of here. And I think.
What are you doing? I order you to put down your weapons. This is treason.
It's over, Hiram. Your head will roll for what you've done.
No! I'll make you rich men if you just let me go.
I beg you.
You nearly destroyed this city. No amount of money will undo that. Get him ready for the walk to Coldridge Prison.
Yes, sir.
Unbreakable door. Great, I'm in the basement. Alright. So far, so good. Go back the way I came. Exterior. Did the game just freeze? Okay. Moving on. That was weird. All right. I fell. Should just take me there and I should be able to take that thing again. Short health. Okay. Yeah. Hello.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corbin. All right, let's go.
I could climb down. No, I could just jump into very, very deep water. Okay. Hostiles killed, 35. Civilians killed, 3. Alarms rung, 4. Dead or unconscious bodies found, 8. Overall chaos, current total, high. Didn't kill anyone, blank. Ghosts never detected, blank. I did not get a lot of stuff in there. There was an outsider's shrine, too. But see, if I had a lot of health, then I would have explored, but I was running low, could not find any. Or what I did, I quickly had to use because there were so many guards. So, you know. But now, woo! Now back to the Hound Pits pub. Yes. Is this the end of the game?
It changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. Maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corporal.
Did you kill anybody tonight? How many?
Enough. Ooh. Yes, yes, yes. Potatoes? I wanted vinegar!
That's it. The Lord Regent's done. Farewell to Hiram Burroughs, you scheming piece of shit. Now we can bend the law to pardon our past crimes, Corporal. We'll find out. The assassin the Lord Regent sent to butcher the enemies. Then you can have your revenge. We'll have to move fast to clean up his mess. The armed forces will do their job. Martin has control of the overseers, and you, Trevor, do whatever it is you do with Martin.
That's Lord Trevor Pendleton to you. Without me, you'll never command the nobility. They'll tear you apart like a fish.
Sorry, Corvo. We're nervous. Your work is done. The coronation will be an impromptu affair. It still requires much preparation. Most of it we can handle. There is the matter of security. Emily will be vulnerable to whoever killed her mother. I doubt history will repeat itself, but you must be sharp and wary tomorrow.
He's right. Rest. Restore yourself. Raid Piero's wares. Restock your ammo and make yourself ready, just in case.
To Corvo, the man who served...
That was omnificent.
To Emily Cole, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
What you drawing?
Have you given Emily much spiritual education?
Oh my.
The seven scriptures? The litany and the white cliff?
No. I lack the qualifications, Overseer. High Overseer.
Perhaps you ought to send her to me.
And soon. She's a spoiled child.
I used to enjoy a comfort. But now you can never tell who's sick and who's not.
But not for the sake. Do you need me to put something together for you?
Yes. That's weird. Am I drunk? Close the door. Guess I'll check Emily's. I mean, Corvo, come on, can you not handle your liquor? I guess we gotta get to bed. Oh my. No. They drugged me? Oh no, it's a moot nah.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir.
What the? Why those little scallywags? Samuel, my friend.
Why I keep sticking my neck out for you eludes me. But I only gave you half the poison, Corvo. They were watching me do it, but not close enough. Maybe you'll survive it. I can hardly blame them for turning on you. All the people slaughtered in the name of this cause. Those are crimes of state. And maybe they figure it'd be too hard to control Emily with you around. Could be they're right on that score. I'll drop you in a boat, and then I've got to ship out myself before they smother me in my sleep. That's the next thing. Makes the most sense. If you're lucky, you'll wake up and find your way out of this doomed city. If not, well, goodbye.
flooded district. That is actually true. Rats do not go after people who are suffering from diseases, because I think rats are the only ones that can cause diseases. You upgrade your mask off, okay, it's a sound with when you zoom in on a target. Equip the heart to reveal locations of ruins and bone charms around you. Go. Oh God. Am I looking at water?
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tyrion stuff.
Amateur work.
That's up to God.
Ah, so we're getting into the assassins.
To you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too, and I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you, who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Oh my.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin of Bat. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they did?
Yes.
Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them?
That too.
Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
And I'm free. Nah! I wonder if this is all just a test. I can't believe they stabbed me in the back. First things first, I have to get my gear. Guess I go up then. Oof. Thank you. Just to make sure she doesn't get up. Alright. Let's get my gear back. Because I got a lot of stuff. Oof. Again, I can't believe they freaking dove across me. The swine. Oof, loading screens, huh? Makes me want to just swivel in my chair. Whee! Whee! I'm bored. Okay. Loading screens are really fun. Can't wait to play the game. That's the song I wrote. I'll try this path first. That was close. Alright. Okay, so the quarantine's begun. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm going to leave this episode here, and I'll see you guys next Wednesday with more Dishonored.